Yesterday, Planet God dropped some bombshells during his live stream. LGD's Dota division players have already started nomadic mode.
这么早？是的，他要时差，过几天得11点起床了。不是22号开始那个12点比赛吗？比赛跟我没关系，老年跟我有关系的呀。希望老年咔咔拿成绩，然后把我的工资发了。希望 PIW 赢嘛？不是，老年都要赢了 ，PIW 赢下怎么了？不是老年的人现在都已经在长沙了。他们上海基地都没了，能不欠吗？主要这个行业都欠的呀，很正常，很正常，真的很正常。
I haven't looked into the situation of LGD's other divisions, but the rumors of unpaid wages in the Dota division have been around for a long time. Charles mentioned during his commentary of T10 that LGD owed him bonuses.
就之前说 TI 预选钱就是一定发给我，在一分五的时候，然后就好像就没有消息了。但老十一还有就是其他人就。应该也没拿到，是吧？我不能那么急，我那么急就不好了。主要他们说要发过来，但是一直不发，我也不知道什么意思呀。可能拿去给老干爹发工资了吧？就你们现在知道我的身份吗，兄弟？老干爹的工资是在用我以前的奖金在发，就我约等于老干爹，赞助商，就希望你们。对我尊重一点 ，OK?
This shows that LGD's finances were already tight during T10. They started robbing Peter to pay Paul Ames' revelations in his stream today also. Pointed out that LGD can no longer afford the Shanghai base and has moved to Changsha.
带老干爹节奏去吧，跟你们说啊，老干爹最近消费降级，从上海搬到长沙去了。既然上海的房子不租了，那哥们的钱应该也要还了吧？希望老干爹早点还钱啊。
Coupled with what DeFay said in a live stream a while ago, LGD offered high salaries to compete with Elephant for players but hit 2 years of pandemic with no sponsorships, leading to a direct blow up. This also adds credibility to the LGD Nomad Earth rumor.
我跟你说是这样的 ，DOTA 以前19年以前其实挺好做的，那个时候差不多一个队就黑皮他们在的那个时候，一个队成本差不多900万左右吧，一年的赞助，对，一年的赞助收入。一年的赞助收入，但是有个1000左右吧，就是我说的是工资啊，1000左右吧，1000到1200。那个时候你把那些什么住房啊什么那些成本一扣吧，差不多还有的搞，因为你还奖金虽然分的少嘛，但是多多少少有一点嘛。但是20年那一波，20年不是疫情嘛，
疫情后没什么赞助了呀。
对，加上就是疫情以后，一个是没赞助了，再一个那个。就是当时不是小象进场嘛，那一波不是拿了一波工资嘛，然后当时其实小象是想要 Y 队跟费子边也一起去的，最早他们聊的3和5是这两个，然后我当时去跟、我去把这两个签下来，其实就等于花了很多钱嘛，然后再把当时
就
是前八王啊，然后给 M 涨了一波高工资呀，然后一波就把我们工资也拿到2000多万了那一年，
我操这么多，
然后。二年结果二就是那年雪崩嘛，那年他妈不是有
没比赛
嘛，一起没。我们那年直接炸了，你懂吗？就是等于是花了很高的工资没有比赛，就炸了一
差不多呀。
然后接着
炸的，听说。
然后接着第二年等于就是因为签了2年合同嘛，第二年也是维持了高薪资嘛，基本上就这2年就搞了，就基本上工资成本就4000万出头了嘛。但是2年下来就是那个叫什么，基本没什么收入嘛，因为赞助疫情嘛，疫情就赞助就炸了呀。
现在很难做吧？现在
没赞助了呀，现在一整年能签个300万赞助都算不错的吧。然后你想工资又降不下来多少。
TCH, although they say it's 40 million with all the unpaid wages, the actual amount spent must be much less finally. Let's talk about some insider info I got. It's not guaranteed true. Just for fun first is this picture that came out in the community. Some of the statements in the picture I have heard of LGD wanted to arrange for them to mooch off Hangzhou's base, but they went to Changsha on their own dime to train in internet cafes. Poor Setson not only didn't get VG's money, but also had to train at his own expense. And it's not just the players, the staff of the Dota division are also in arrears. Everyone can check this on the Dota website's LGD Players Y and Neo's Dota IDs have been changed to Homeless and City Explorer. Both of these IDs mean Vagabond LGD Wandering Earth might really be happening, but talking about Wandering Earth, there might still be hope. It depends on whether the next offline tournament, King Shao 8 creating an engine to lead the brothers to find a new lord, or if Earth's ultimate skill cooldown is over, leading to a revival right where we are telling the brothers there's no need to leave.